वेलकम फ्रेंड्स टू ऑनलाइन लर्निंग फॉर द सब्जेक्ट एडवांस जावा प्रोग्राम। दिस इज चैप्टर नंबर 1 AWT एंड स्विंग प्रोग्रामिंग। इन टुडे सेशन वी कवर द एप्लेट प्रोग्रामिंग बाय यूजिंग MCQ। वी टेक the interactive session with you, so you become a familiar with this applet programming. So we start our the session. So this session is the interactive session. Interactive session means you become an interactive with this the screen by seeing the questions. These questions are in the MCQ pattern, so you the definition of the applet, applet class, use of the applet in HTML, life cycle of the applet, and the graphics class in Java applet. These points we cover earlier. So we take a same interaction with this, because all of you knowing that our advanced Java programming subject is the online subject. So you familiar with this MCQ. So every end of the week we take the feedback about this MCQ. So we start the session. You prepare for this session. So this is the first interactive session with this. So today we start it. The first question: when the method of the applet class is called, it display the result of the applet code on the screen. Options are A, paint, B, repaint, C, update, fourth one is the re-update. So guess what is the answer. Yes, all of you guess it. So the answer of this first question is paint. So the first answer is paint. So second question, I take some time for displaying the answer. So you think about the proper question and the options that are available on your the screen. So we start the second question. Before we try write the applet, we must make sure that Java is properly, and also ensure that either Java is installed properly, and also ensure that the either Java is browser is available on the screen, available with this. So what are you doing? Which tool is support for this? Options are Viewer, Applet Viewer, Applet Tuner, and Browser Viewer. So you take time. for every questions 30 seconds for you. So answer is applet viewer. So all of you guess correctly. If not, then you try the next question. Third, arrange the steps involved in developing and testing the applet in correct order. The first step is create an executable applet.class file, preparing applet tag. Third, creating HTML file, applet code, and last one is the testing the applet code. So the time for this question is 1 minute. You have to arrange all the question in correctly manner. So your time start now. I think you guessed correctly. Next, so answer is C. Step number 4, then first, then second, then third, and then fifth. Turn to next. State whether the following statement about the applets are true or false. Applet can communicate with others on the network, or applet cannot run any program from the local computer. First choice is true or false. False or true. True, true or false, false. So 30 seconds for this question. Your time start now. Okay, correct answer is answer B, that is the false and true. Okay, next question. Applet class is a subclass of the panel class, which is again a subclass of the which class. So these options: object, component, AWT, and container. So your time start now. The question is new for you. So, what's your answer? Guess it properly. The answer is container. Okay. So, the next question. The which method call the first time of an applet is loaded into the memory of a computer? First is init method. Second, start method. Third is stop method. And fourth is destroy method. Guess it. 30 seconds for this. सिंपल क्वेश्चन था. सो ऑल ऑफ यू गेस इट करेक्टली. द आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज ए आईएनआईटी मेथड. द एप्लेट इज फर्स्ट स्टेप ऑफ द लोडिंग बाय यूजिंग द मेथड आईएनआईटी. सो वेरी नेक्स्ट वन. Number 7. Which method is called every time the applet receives focus as a result of scrolling in the active window? INIT method, start method, stop method, and destroy method. So we've seen the life cycle of the applet. So you guess correctly, your time start now. So all of you guess it. And the what is answer you guess, I think you guess correctly. The answer of this question is start method. The start method is loaded first. Start. So the next question. Which of the following applet tag is legal to embed an applet class named test into a web page? The first tag of the syntax is applet class test. Second, applet code equal to test class. Third, code equal to test dot class. And fourth one is param equal to test dot class. So these are the different syntax is available with this applet tag. So all of you guess the correctly one, and for this you get the 1 minute.
all of you guess it. If correctly, the correct answer of this MCQ is C. Applet code equal to test dot class, width equal to 200 and height equal to 100, and this applet tag is properly end with the slash applet. So all of you guess it. If not, then you try the next one. So next question, you prepare for this. And this is the interactive session. So you enjoy this session. I hope all of you enjoyed. If you enjoy this session, you after end of this video lecture, all of you return all the questions along with option and then write the proper answers correctly, and that will be a first assignment for you, and you have to submit this in the Google form that is uploaded to you on today. So this is the first assignment for you. All of you write all the question and answer. So we start the new questions. What does the AWT stands for? AWT ka AWT, what is the long form of this? All window toolkit tools, all window tools, all writing tools, abstract window toolkit and abstract writing toolkit. So it's a very simple one. I think all of you guess it. If you guess, then answer of this question, it's not required the time for this. So you guess it. If yes, then the answer of this, answer C, abstract windowing toolkit. So AWT is the name of our the chapter number 1. So you know the long form of this AWT. If you know the long form, then we turn to the next one. Total 14 questions, only 5 questions are remaining. So the class is an abstract class that represent the display area of the applet. Display, graphics, text and area. So all of you guess it correctly. The which class is an abstract class that represent the display area of the applet? Display, graphics, text and area. So which one is the correct guess? So all of you guess it. Then correct answer is graphics. Graphics is the correct answer. Next one, 11. The which method is called to create the which method is called to clear the screen and calls the paint method. Update, paint, repaint, re-update. Which method is called to clear the screen and calls the print the method? Update, paint, repaint, re-update. Guess it. All of you guess it. The correct answer is update. Update is the correct answer. So next one, only three questions is remaining. The which method is automatically called the first time and the applet is displayed on the screen every time the applet receives focus? Number A, update, paint, repaint and re-update. The which method is automatically called the first time the applet is displayed on the screen and every time the applet receives focus? Number one, update, paint, repaint, re-update. Okay. So the correct answer is, you take some time. The correct answer is paint. Okay, the next question is, what is the message is displayed on the applet program? The program import java.awt, import java.applet. Here is the applet class is my applet, and by using the drawstring method, a simple applet 20 is the syntax for the displaying the message on the screen. So all of you guess it, a simple applet 20 compilation error, and last one is the runtime error. So you take the 1 minute for this, because this is a program. Start your time, start now. So all of you guess correctly. We already explained this program with the previous session that covered introduction to the applet programming along with the demonstration. So if you seen this lecture, you solve this MCQ correctly, I think you guess it. And the correct answer is, a simple applet is the very simple program for you displaying the message on the screen. And the last question of this today's session
Java plugin software is not responsible to manage the life cycle of an applet, whether it is the true or false. The simple question is, in theory part we cover this Java plugin software is not responsible to manage the life cycle of the applet. Is it true or false? I think you guess it. And the correct answer is false. So, all of you enjoy this session, this interactive session. In this interactive session, we cover the total 14 MCQ questions of the applet programming. So today we stop to here, and in next lecture we cover the chapter